just get straight into this. So for this one, I'm going to be using this speedy deck right here. It's going to be the Star Goblin, the Goblins, the Bats, the Ice Spirit, Zap Spell, the Giant Snowball, the Werewolf, and the Minions. Okay, two bats are going to pull up. Nice. Now we're just going to get rid of that Mighty Miner. Level 12 shouldn't be too difficult. So just, I'm just going with these Goblins right there. Oh yeah, I'm going to lose that. Spirit too. Gonna stop time a little bit. Gonna slow things down. Slow things down. Okay, let's see. Guess I'll just go with this giant snowball, get out of the way. We're gonna have to go with everything right here. It's still not gonna be enough. Look at that, bro. Still gonna get some damage, okay? I'm just gonna go with the, yep, the mortar down the middle. And okay. I'm just going with this dark goblin. Got this alone. Okay, nice. Look at that. Got the bats putting in some work on the left lane down. I don't have any towers, so it's kind of scary. Every time it goes with the Hawk Rider, it's got to spam everything. Okay, let me just split that up. Let's go with these minions now, Werewolves. Then, yeah, Booker is going to go with that mortar down the middle again. So just go. Nice, okay. Because I just go with these bats already, but it's not the goblins. Oh no. Okay, the fire spirit didn't reach it though. That would have been bad. Bad. Okay, so far so good. I like how this is playing out. Bro, arrows and all of that is done for. Okay, but no arrows. That works out too. That works out, okay. Piggies, you got this. Thank you. Let's see. So there's a lot happening right now. Plus I got this little dark goblin in the back. The one I'm just gonna send everything out. Just trying to keep this dark goblin up. Yep, we did it. Well, that was a pretty fast game. Didn't even go into double election, but that's fine though. Match over. Now, let's get into this next one. Begin Sunny's. Let's go with these Warhawks, split them up, go into the Ice Spirit over here. Nice. Got the fire. this, that's fine. Because I'll just go with this joint, so no one won't even know if I needed that. I probably should have just saved it up. It's not like he's targeting that tower. I mean, he is with the heartbreakers, but you know, not with other cards.